What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to The Witcher 3 of Meet the Pinnacle Plays. So we're not going to carry on with the story in this, but we are going to look for the Master Crafted Woven set. So you may remember when we were finding... Come on, Roach. When I was finding the Superior set, I got lucky and looted. I left dead bodies there. I got lucky and looted the master set. Not set, sorry. Master armor, which is what I'm wearing now. And it looks quite cool, I like it. Quite similar to Eskel's. Why did I miss this? Didn't loot it. Okay, let's go. So I think we'll first find the swords, and then those are both here in Velen. And then there's some parts. I think actually the remaining, the gauntlets, trousers, gloves, they're in Skellige. So we'll do these three. These two first, sorry, both swords. Then I'll head off to Skellige. Didn't know fiends had that weird thing. So I'll just show you on the map where I am as well. So I came in from the Ancient Oak. So the next one is a steel sword, so I'll just show you where I am. And it's here, Byways, which is sort of southwest. And where we want to go is here, to this one. So I'll just put a marker there. Hopefully I'll get a boat. So I did put a marking on the map, but the closest boat is here, as it obviously says, so you just need to follow it around that way. If you have other faster travel points in like this area, might be better. let's actually find two parts there for two different diagrams. So one is for the steel woven sword, and then the other is for tier. Forgot the name. And the next, there's another part of the master armor, which I don't need to do because I've already got it. And the rest is in Skellige, so off we go. Although I don't need it, if you head back to Byways, which is here, and you want to make your way over to this part here, you can find the diagram for the mastercrafted armor.
Go, go. Faster. Run, Roach. Go, go.
So just to show you on the map, just here. Thought I'd just show you if I was doing a whole where to find the mastercrafted set. So now on to Skellige for the rest. For the gauntlets, if you fast travel to this place, Ranvig, and you speak to this dude here, Odin. He will tell you about his missing son, and you can do this quest, and it takes you literally to the same place you need to go to. I'll also show you the quickest fast travel point there as well. So the other fastest travel point is Fairyland, and you just want to head east to the castle.
And claw wounds all over the body, but those indicate feeding. He died from a blow to the head. Strange. A fiend. Its lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down. Ate only the entrails. Fussy. No Olvay here. Maybe the fiend dragged him off. Might want to look. look around some.
They are up there. So I'll just finish this quest as well, because it's worth doing.
To the other side. This way, toppling trees. Won't get away this time.
We also have the Mastercraft Griffin Sword here as well.
Yellow tunic. Must be Ove. Avenged those boys. There's that at least.
And then you head back to where you start the quest, Ranveig. He's obviously moved from there to here.
Greetings. Any tidings?
Bad ones. Your son's dead, killed by a fiend. All I could do was avenge him.
I told him, son. Nothing good ever came out of Feral. Stay home. Your time will yet come for adventures and glory. Your reward. This gold brought me no luck. May it serve you better.
Fucking lie. Who's at the top? regarded as a boatswain. Don't you hear that?
For the trousers, you want to head to the other island, Old Watchtower, so it's sort of northwest. And it should bring you here. So it's just above where you spawn in. Is that the right word? You could just come up this way as well. So for the boots, you want to head into Unvik, into Dwarf Ruins, and then I've just placed a marker here where they are. So if you haven't been here in a while, there's going to be some monsters you have to kill. Come around to the right, and there you go. And the last thing left is trousers, I think. No, that's it. So let's head to... So that's all of them. I'll head off to a Master Crafter, Master Armorer, and I'll craft them and then show you what they look like. So to craft the armor you need to come to Fergus and Ioana. Ioana's the craftsmith here, and that is in Castle Village by Crow's Perch, where the Baron is.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Need some armor made. Witcher's armor. Take care now.
Would you go gather roots with me?
Got other matters on me mind just now.
And then this is what it looks like. It's quite similar to what it is before, but it just looks a bit more grave, some more armor on. show you the stats. See the swords. So thanks for watching, drop a like if you found this useful, subscribe as well, it really helps me out, and I'll catch you in the next spot. Peace.